We have witnessed, yesterday we have witnessed the opening of the Kaluganga Reservoir. Now this Kaluganga Reservoir is a masterpiece that was started, initiated by Honorable Maithripala Sirisena as the minister. From 2004, no funding was found for this project. That was one of the reasons that Maithripala Sirisena became the candidate of the joint alliance. Now that the reservoir is completed, he stood very firm to tell the Sri Lankan public how it became a reality and who was behind this. And he was thankful to a dead person. He was thankful to the person who came and advised him on the project, designed the project, who used more sophisticated things to bring this project to light, is none other than Mr. Kulasinghe. Now the President of Sri Lanka, on declaration and opening of that project, he names the Kaluganga project as a project of Mr. Kulasinghe. See, this is a good example for the country to see. What we have seen before is whatever that was opened, a toilet to a hall that had Mahinda Rajapaksa's name. You see the Mattala Airport, Mahinda Rajapaksa Airport. Mattala Hambantota Harbour, Mahinda Rajapaksa Harbour. The playground, Mahinda Rajapaksa Stadium. The hall, Mahinda Rajapaksa Hall. Nelumpokuna, Mahinda Rajapaksa. Everything is Mahinda Rajapaksa. As I said earlier, only a Kanatta in Mahinda Rajapaksa's name was not there. But today, our president has changed the whole scenario. 3.5 years of projects, not a single project has been named after named as Maithripala Sirisena. And he doesn't want this to happen. And one other president that I have seen before is Ranasinghe Premadasa. With so much of work for the masses, so much of gamudavas, never you will find Ranasinghe Premadasa Stadium, Ranasinghe Premadasa Gamudava, nothing. He never ever allowed it. I can remember when some municipal councillors and the mayors went and met Premadasa as the president and told him, cricket stadium is your baby. We want to name it Ranasinghe Premadasa Stadium. He refused and he chased him away. The Maligavath 100 feet road, when we wanted to name it on his name, he said nothing doing. Only after his death, we were able to put R. Premadasa Stadium and Ranasinghe Premadasa Mavato or something like that. So still is death in Evala. But here, now we see even the local government fellows who have not done anything, but they have today put their names and open community centers, playgrounds. Even if you go to the east, all of the east, every playground, every toilet, every place, there is a name of the eastern provincial councillor or a member of parliament. But today the president has changed the whole thing and shown a very good example to the whole country that you do it this way. By doing this, the officials feel that we have been looked after. Even after our death, we have been honored by the president of this country by giving this reservoir my name. So this is a very good example that he has shown, and we only pray and hope that these type of things will be a good example to our people, and they too will continue. And as a result, we also appeal to the president to remove all the names that have been put already, except for the dead. No other person's name should be put when they are living. This is one of the appeals that I would like to make to the president.